So our attention now switches to the final medal of the Pumse and the mixed pairs competition. So here come Mexico. Solema Ibanez Ramirez paired with Leonardo Juarez Rodriguez. Immaculate presentation right from the off. When every part of your movements is being assessed by the judges, there is no room for error to creep in. The Mexican duo have the lead with three competitors to take to the mat. They are delighted. Next on, the Islamic Republic of Iran, Marjan Salashuri and Amireza Mariban. They're in to second, 7.2 is the score, just behind Mexico. It is down to these two here to try and retain gold, Chen Po Kai and Li Chie Yu. An absolutely compelling performance. The results are through. It's a 7.02. It's going to put them in first, 7.45. from the Republic of Korea. Both are already gold medalists. .8.06 by a distance, the highest we've seen in the recognised Pumse in this final. Is that a gold medal winning performance? .7.2, the results are in. It's going to be first position for the Republic of Korea. Chinese Taipei having to settle for second. Mexico with a very good bronze medal. And the Islamic Republic of Iran with a bronze medal for fourth.